right now watching all around the world. Take a look in the Southeast Asia. You can see that it should not go down, right? It's about 20 to 25 knots. And again, in the state, almost the same. That's why the political weather, okay, right now, both the state. You can see that it's down below at the Gulf of Mexico, even in the Indonesia, Florida, Puerto Rico, Cuba. How could the cold wind get down from the North Pole to nearby the equator? The same as the South Pole. But the South Pole is still not too deep or not really close to the equator. But at the North, so danger. That's why we feel really cold in Thailand. The same as pretty cold in the state. Hot and cold, cold and hot. Africa, see that? I could just be pretty down to Mexico nearby Nicaragua.